If you're going anywhere this holiday weekend, local gas prices have taken a jump. Regular increased 1.5 cents yesterday to $3.58 a gallon. That's the biggest one-day increase in two months. Gas had fallen 11 cents over the last 26 days. But the good news here is that we are paying 3 cents a gallon less than Labor Day weekend last year.